Hi, my name is Mark Molinoff. I'm a practitioner at Raleigh Acupuncture Associates in Raleigh, North Carolina. And today I'm going to talk to you about how we treat tailbone pain with acupuncture. You know, we have videos on all different types of pains that we treat, and tailbone pain is kind of specific. I know a lot of people have low back pain. But sometimes people come in and they don't have pain in their low back. It's actually below that. So when you look at the back, you've got your spine, right? And then you've got your lumbar spine, which is the five vertebrae at the base of your spine. And that is truly the most common place for people to have pain. L4 and L5 are the classic places. But there is pain below that. It's below the spine, but below the lumbar vertebrae is the sacrum. And the sacrum is a little triangular bone that sits at the base of your spine. A lot of people have sacral pain. They'll come in and they may even call it low back pain, but when they show us where they're having pain, it's below the fifth lumbar vertebrae in the sacral area. Well, when you get into the realm of sacral pain, if you get towards the base of the sacrum, that's your tailbone. So acupuncture is miraculous at resolving sacral pain. That doesn't mean we can resolve every single case of it, but a high percentage of times we can resolve this pain. It's very, very stubborn. Low back pain will resolve itself in most instances in a few weeks. Acupuncture, of course, speeds that process up and helps you from having recurrences of pain. Sacral pain can often last longer. In some ways, it's more like piriformis syndrome or sciatica, very often in the hip, pressing on the sciatic nerve. Tailbone pain is not and does not most of the time involve sciatica. However, it's persistent in that same kind of way. It comes and it lingers and it doesn't go away by itself. All the more reason to come in for acupuncture. So let's talk a little bit about how we treat tailbone pain. First of all, how does it happen? Well, most often it's from a fall. Okay, people will fall, they'll land on their tailbone. Sometimes it is attached to a chronic hip or low back issue that radiates into the tailbone. A lot of times it could become from just a twisting motion. That you could have a tear or a micro tear in the ligaments, in the tendons, in the area, in the muscles in the area that causes pain in the tailbone. No matter what the cause, acupuncture is very effective at treating it. So here's some basics of how we treat pain and how it works. First of all, there's the muscle level. If there are muscles in this area attaching to the ligaments and the bones that are tight, if there's inflammation in these tendons, or if there are tears in the ligaments, acupuncture, by inserting the acupuncture needles, it floods the area with blood. It floods the area of what we call qi, which is the energy that actually moves the blood. And when you have increased qi and blood circulation in any part of the body, it promotes healing. So one of the reasons these injuries linger so much is the circulation is so poor in places like this that it's almost like there's a fire, but there's no firefighter, there's no water to put it out. So acupuncture brings the resource for healing to the area, and that probably accomplishes 90% of the problem. When you give the body the tools it needs to heal itself, the healing does take place. All right. So when you come in for treatment, you'll lay face down, we'll insert needles locally to the area. We'll also insert needles to help open up the channels, circulation in the channels. We have channels that run all through the body, down the back, through the tailbone, down the legs. Very often these channels, where a qi flows, get blocked. And by inserting acupuncture needles into specific acupuncture points, it reopens the channels, it lets the qi circulate once again, and that then pushes the blood and helps with healing. Think of qi blockage as a traffic accident on the highway. And by inserting the acupuncture point, it's the tow truck coming and hauling the wreck out of the way, allowing cars to flow again. When the qi flows through the channels again, pain can be resolved. A few basics about acupuncture that is helpful to know is that all the needles we use are sterile, they're single use, and they're hair thin. It's not like going to get a flu shot, or I had to give blood yesterday. It's not like giving blood. That needle is big, right? It's hollow. Blood passes through that needle. In acupuncture, the needles are sterile. Think of them as sterile wires, okay? Stainless steel wires with a sharpened tip. Just thick enough to be able to get through the skin, to open up the channel, to increase circulation, and to help with healing. If you've got tailbone pain, you owe it to yourself to find a qualified, board-certified acupuncturist and to go in and let them treat you. I think you'll be very happy with the results. It's the safest medicine on the planet. It doesn't hurt. In fact, the treatments are very relaxing, and it will resolve your tailbone pain.